Hey guys, it's Rahul here from TechGuru, and in today's video you will learn how to change default applications on iPhone. So whether you want to change your default web browser from Safari to any other web browser on iPhone, or you want to change the default mail applications from Mail to Gmail or any other mail applications on iPhone, this is the video you need to watch. Now without any further delay, let's get started. In order to change the default applications on iPhone, first of all you have to go to settings, and once you are in settings, scroll all the way down and you will see apps here. Tap on apps and then you will see that default apps settings is available here, and this has moved to a separate place with iOS 18.2 and later. So if your device is running on iOS 18.2 and later, this is a new settings to set the default applications on your iPhone. So first, make sure that your device is running on iOS 18.2 and later. And if your device is running on older versions, then the process will be different, and I have already created a video for that. So once you see the default apps option here, simply tap on that, and here you get various options for setting default applications on iPhone. For example, if you tap on email, here you can see that Gmail has been set as default email app on this iPhone. So here we can simply select other options that we have and change our default applications on iPhone. Similarly, if you go back and choose any other options like browser app, here you can see that Safari has been set up as default web browser app, but we can change it to any other web browser of our preferences like Chrome or Microsoft Edge. And after that, the default web browser will change to that. And apart from that, here you get other options as well, like changing the default password manager app on your iPhone, or you can also add a new keyboard by tapping on keyboards and then tapping on add new keyboard. So this is how you change the default apps on iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.